You're watching Cinema Classics on PBS.
Good evening. I'm Reese DeWatt, and this is Cinema Classics. Tonight, we look back at one of America's forgotten gems. Forgotten not because it was bad, necessarily, but because it was made in the 40s and most of its original audience is dead. What from? I do not know. This is not why I am here, but if you were to force me to guess, I would guess murder. But I'm not a good guesser. I mean, ask my wife. She asked me to guess her weight, and I said, just your ass or everything? The year was 1940. One war was done, and another was in the oven. America craved glamour and escape, and first-time director Stephen Fullbanks hoped to deliver with Unwanted Woman. Here's a scene starring Miriam Dupre and her leading man, John Dorton.
Lelaine, where do you think you're going? You're here with me.
I'm here with me and me alone. Now leave me be.
You told me you loved me.
That was in Santa Barbara. Now let me go.
You were different in Santa Barbara. I think you were just scared.
Scared of what? Of me? Of my past? And all the things I did back there? Ha! Don't come any closer, please.
I don't care what you've done. I love you. I love you.
Don't do this.
Come towards me.
Everything is just perfect now.
Here's a little tidbit. Did you see all the stuffed animals? Turns out the director's mistress threatened to tell his wife that they were having an affair unless he gave her brother a job. Her brother was a mentally challenged taxidermist. You can't write this stuff. Here's a scene where Lelaine confronts her booze addict daughter, played by Stephanie Box.
Charlotte, I won't have any more of this tomfoolery.
Oh, what's the matter, Mother? Are you about to lose your manners on me? Are you gonna kick me in the head and call me stupid?
No, you lousy booze addict. I'm gonna slap the hell out of your dirty mouth.
Oh, why, Mama? Why? Why are you like this to me and only to me?
Because you are an embarrassment and a disappointment.
Well, I'm sick of you, and I wish I was dead. Dead under the dirt.
Well, that makes two of us, baby. That makes two of us. I mean three.
I personally love this movie. That squirrel had a basketball where an acorn should be. As shooting continued, Fullbanks' mistress pressured him to focus more on the taxidermied animals than the actors. It also became clear that the mistress was blackmailing the writer. Enjoy.
Where is this raccoon taking us?
I demand to know where you're taking us.
They're taking us to 53rd and 5th.
53rd and 5th? Why, that's the location of the best taxidermist in the city, Eugene Deals.
His prices are reasonable and his skill is unparalleled.
I love you, Mother, for knowing that.
Well, thank you so much for watching Cinema Classics. And honey, if you're watching, I'm ready to make my guess. 248 pounds, not including ass. Well, I have been Reese DeWatt. For everyone at Cinema Classics, bye-bye.